already got on his hat. I'm ready for anything now. Sadly, I'm brave and I'm clever. I'm Mr. McGee. When Mr. McGee looked down and found a bright red apple on the ground,
he peeled it carefully, very thin, then gobbled up the wrinkly skin. Now Mr. McGee began to grow. Outwards and upwards he seemed to go. Slowly and surely, up went he, through the branches of the tree, over the church and over the steeple, and over the houses full of people. "Look at me!" he shouted down to all the people of the town. Mr. McGee was flying high until a curious bird flew by. "Just the things for my lunch," said she, and pecked him sharply. "One, two, three.